All right, now listen to this, Jamie. These are shots being fired now in Baghdad. I want our viewers to listen in.
Thank you.
town?
My name's Sergeant Sexton. I'm from Camas, Utah, and I'm just proud to be here.
Excellent.
My name's Cliff Osher. I'd just like to say hi to my family back home in Springville, Utah. I'm doing well. Can't wait to get back.
What do you do when you get home?
I'm hoping to go to school. So that's what I'm
going
to be doing.
You just got your haircut.
I did.
Let's see the back.
I don't know if I want to do that. It's
wow. These guys, you're with Fox Company, right?
Yes.
They call Fox Company the Saints and the Sinners because they're from Salt Lake and Las Vegas, and we all love both the cities, don't we?
Excellent.
I don't know if people remember, Rick, but these are the ones from the first night when you first switched over. These are the reservists who were walking through Baghdad looking for people to fire at them. These are people who used to have regular day jobs like everyone else and out there fighting for us.
Yeah. And actually, they were on an urban patrol the night we arrived, and we're in the middle of a fierce firefight that went on for some 3 or 4 hours. They were taking mortars and RPGs and a lot of AK-47 fire, and they had 9 casualties, 9 wounded, 1 serious. But did you guys hear how that one turned out? Is he okay? He seems to be doing all right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Leventhal, the man of the hour. We'll be back in just a moment with your headlines and more with Rick, so hang on.
A war of 3 weeks has brought an end to decades of Iraqi misery. John Irvine, ITV News, in liberated Baghdad.
My name is Ismail Muhammad.
And you are Iraqi?
Yes, I'm Iraqi Kurd.
How long have you lived here your whole life?
Well, I am not from here. Exactly. I am from Ramadi State. So I came since 1963. I came here to Baghdad.
What is your reaction to seeing Marines walking up and down your block? You see the Marines. How do you feel about the Marines?
Yes, about the Marine. Yes, they done good things. Yes.
Are you happy?